Welcome to 30 Second Mix Tips. Let's take a look at using the TG12345 and the limiter on it in parallel on the drum bus. Make some pretty big exploding sounds.